Welcome back, guys. It's time for another One Piece episode. It's going to be on episode 982, starting again right after the title card here. Just by the name of the title, looks like it's going to be an intense 10th episode. Yeah, that's the downside to it. Yeah, you guys let it go free. Oh, wait, no, it was the one that was shooting them. That's not that. Uh-oh. Yeah, why do they assume they're hurt? Go in head first. That's the strategy. Not the best strategy. Because you can get hurt that way. Yeah. They're all afraid now. They always kind of sit back and enjoy the fun. Yep, that's their strategy always. So, yep. Oh, they're still celebrating. I thought Kaido was going to be like drunk. Oh gosh. I hate that dude. Hey, Queen's there. The interruptions begin, guys. Gosh, lunchtime is wild here. Queen. Those two guys are going to be a big issue. Kaido's son. Oh gosh. Might be big bad guys. I mean, mercenaries probably are. Okay. Okay. they're actually going to do an actual concert in this episode. Okay. Queen. He's supposed to be a dangerous guy, so right now he's totally a joke, but we'll see. Okay, the gifters. The headliners. Oh gosh. Pretty huge army compared to like the 20 years before. Ooh. Mean, these guys are supposed to be like, I guess they are part of the team, but they're like thugs that don't want to be part of the group. The performer the best. Okay. The same thing. Uh-oh. No chopper. Seems almost illegal because he's kind of. I think he's still kind of young, isn't he? Toast. Oh gosh. Was he gonna start singing? For some reason, I thought dog or cat was going to be one of the was going to be the traitor. I'm glad they're not, because I'm pretty sure their power is going to come from the moon, which will be probably some episode later, but we'll see it come. The girl was like, I'm throwing a trick of mine. There you go. Off they go. Will they start the fight finally next week? We'll see. Thank you guys so much for watching this. Don't forget to subscribe and see you guys next time.